the fuck are you doing here? You got some kind of fucking death wish, asshole? Final warning, asshole. Get the fuck out of here, or we are gonna waste your ass. Who the fuck you trying to kid? You're lucky if I let you walk away from this, asshole. All right, asshole. You just fucked yourself. You ready to die? outside of your own blood?
You're back. You're back. I can implant the hypertrophy accelerator for... Have a seat in the auto dock. This will take a few hours. You're back. Do you need medical attention? Because you're a friend of the followers, I can give you a bit of a discount.
Yeah. You like.
Howdy.
Hey there.
You thought you could hide from me? You like the sight of your own blood?
You like the sight of your own blood?
Grim has a new sheriff. That should keep the Potter gang away.
Take down this password. It'll get you into the Overseer's area upstairs, I think. Thanks for the help. We'll find our own way out.
How the hell did you get in here? And who the hell are you? What are you looking to find out? Tell me why I should tell you anything. I don't know you. Your curiosity and a few caps will get you a rat on a stick, but it won't get you fuck all from me. The fiends killed everyone living here. Now they're squatting in their home. The fiends are degenerate drug addicts who kill and rape for fun, basically. They're human garbage. Though I'm not sure about the human part. This was Vault 3, but I'm sure you can tell that by all the threes all over the damn place. Now it's a drug den for the goddamn fiends. Okay, but make it quick. Make yourself scarce. If you get yourself in trouble, I'm not going to cover your back. Why the fuck are you back here? Tell me why I should tell you anything. I don't know you. Oh, my apologies, sir. I was sent here by Colonel Shu to exterminate Motor Run, the leader of the fiends. He sent you. Why? You can go back to old Shu and tell him that the mission will be completed. I just need a couple more days. What's it look like? I caught one in the leg. I killed a dozen of those degenerates sneaking my way in, but one got a drop on me. I holed up here after I killed that one. They're too stupid to unlock the door, so I knew they'd figure whoever attacked had just taken off. I just need a day or two, then I'll take out Motor Runner myself. I even got his key to the maintenance wing. Situation's under control. God damn it. I know. Was just hoping that, are you trained as a doctor? Can you fix my leg? What are you waiting for? I've got a high-value target to kill.